from her fucking lips. As I persist with my logistical logistics, with a twist to depict your lack of being able to convict. I'm a case that you must simply quit. You're missed and totally acquit. I'm just a simplistic fucking nitwit who doesn't give a shit what you expect when you try to commit me, cause I'm so universally infinite. And my lyrics are very explicit, and my doctors are just chopped on your fucking leg. And now you've been all bit, and I ain't doing shit about it. So please fucking quit squawking like a squid as you spit that shit that you've been trying to spit, or I'll give you a factor fucking split lip and get to live with it. Cause my mind manipulations are really that slick. I'm a total fucking prick who does not give a shit. So now you look so ridiculous as I put you on my victim list. And I bet you thought that I was a fucking pacifist. So here, I'm a pacifist, quick wit, with a quick-witted quit. So sit and spin, and then take a sip, spilling that slip over your ego's eccentric, eclectic tech that's been misdirected by my subliminal enhancements to conquer your objective. In another buzz bomb, personal perspective that can be manifested at any time with positive suggestion. That's today's spirit, ritual lesson of obsession that I have flexing for some of your fucking attention. How's that for verbal comprehension? While I'm living on a disability pension, I think I deserve some honorable mention for my good intentions. Holy shit, I took a lot of shit out of me. Holy fuck, bitch.